I woke up this morning next to Carolyn Rush. You know what that means? I went to bed last night with Carolyn Rush.
So last night, is this like unbelievable? After how many years?
Yeah, I know, but you know, it's kind of bittersweet. She's in Paris, so.
How much longer are you in town for?
Well, I gotta go see my folks tomorrow, so tonight.
Ah.